Okay, let's go. So just marching through, guys. Let's get those knees nice and high. Let's start warming up that body. Well done. Take it out to the side and out. Punch it forward, stick some good rotation. Good. Working it and warming it. So this is two weights followed by a cardio. Well done. Okay, heel to bum. Heel and bum. Pull it back. Working those hamstrings, getting them nice and warm. Fantastic. Brilliant. Knees to the sky now. Warming up. Bringing those hips. Warming those hips. Well done. Okay. Right, we're just going to stand still, guys, and we're just going to take it side to side. We're just opening up these hips, so turn the feet slightly out. Now start lifting the heel. Can you see I'm, sorry, lifting the toes? So you're here. Okay, now start with a little sweep round. Add that rotation. Good. Lift, lift. One more each side. Well done, and then walk your feet in. And take your four lunges back. Each leg. Well done. Fantastic. Brilliant. And then doing some really big arm circles. Four backwards. And then four forwards. Well done. These are looking good. Okay, well done. Give me some hip circles. Four one way. And four the other. Whoop, I just kicked my jumper out of the way. Okay, first move, you need your kettlebell or your heaviest weight. Okay, I should tell Michelle the offer on the website link that I sent you is really cheap again this week. So if you can, right. So you're gonna drop down into a squat. You're gonna do figure of eight round, hold your weight, and then press up, one, two. Okay, and then down. So 1 8, two press. Okay, are we ready? Just put it in your second. Ooh. Right, we're ready. Let's go. Whoops. Three. Yeah. Two. One. Let's go. Round. Figure of eight. Squat down, press up. One. Two. Take the eight the other way. One. Two. Do press. Squeeze those glutes as you come up. Doesn't have to be fast. It's about working it and moving and pressing. Drive it up. Well done. Working go. Up and press. Squeeze and go. 10 seconds. All the way. Well done. Here we go. Up and press. Four. Three, two, and one. Okay, onto the floor. Take a weight in each hand. You're gonna alternate three kicks. So kick, 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 and kick, kick, kick. Your elbow is coming back. So pull, kick, working into the glutes. Three. Kick. Squeeze the glutes, pull your tummy in. Try and keep your back nice and flat. So if you strengthen through the core, you should feel it in the glutes and into that shoulder. 20 seconds to go, over halfway. Pulse it back. Kick that heel up. Work into that bottom muscle. Come on, here we go. Not long now. 8 seconds, come on, push. It should burn. Three, two, one. If you've got 5Ks, you need to use heavy weights on there. Okay, next one, cardio. So we're double jumping. If you don't like that one, you're gonna step. Okay, so double jump or single. One. Come on, get that in. If you don't like the double jump, you step. That's it, well done. Get those arms swinging. Get working, 20 seconds. Well done. Follow while you're working. Get the heart rate up, 15 seconds. Come on, Work it and go. We're down and into the legs. Nice and strong. 10 seconds. Come on, push. And it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, kettlebell again on big weight. 4 swings, 2 heel lifts. So we're going to go 4 of these. Then you stop, squat, heel lift, heel lift. Okay, let's go 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it at the bottom on 4. Down, heel lift. 1, 2. Stand tall again. Soft knees. Squeeze it through. 4 of these. Down, lift. 1, 2. Squeeze and go. Come on, get those bones working. Working it well. Fantastic. Down. Lift it up. Come on, work it here. 5 seconds. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Onto the floor. Heavy weights. Chest press. Marching. Okay, so you can toe tap or you can bridge march. Okay? Okay, bridge it up. 1. If you don't like it here, you can tap. Whatever you want to do. You can tap as long as your chest press. You want to keep that bottom up, lengthen it down. You can lift, you can do whatever you like. Just make sure you're pressing above the chest. Try not to take the arms too wide as the shoulder has them slightly at an angle. Come on, squeeze those glutes into that core as well. I'm sliding back. I'm marching my way back. Well done, come on. Nearly there, 3, 2, and 1. Fantastic, guys. Okay, onto the floor. We're gonna burn through the knee. We're gonna do 3 slow, 8 fast mountain climbs. So we go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 8. 3 and 8. This will burn into that core as well. Well done. If you want to just go for full burn, blast it out now. Continue like this. Fast mountain climbers if you're working that more. Or stick on the 3 to 8. 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Standing up. Double row, double fly. Hinge at the hips. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay, so pull back for 2. 1, 2. Bent arm fly. 1, 2. Stand. Down. 2 pull, 2 fly. Control it down. And stand. Go back. 25 seconds. Well done. Come on, work it strong. On the back, simple moves, but nicely working the body. 10 seconds, come on, nearly there, pull it back, 4 on, pull back, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, onto the floor, 1 heavy weight. Heaviest one you've got, I'm on an 8K kettlebell. Okay, you're going to lean back, left, right, press in. Rotate left, rotate right, press it up, come in. 1, gain that tummy, 2, press and in. Left, work it right, work it with a press and in. Left and right, come on, rotate. 15 seconds, you should be getting the sweats on, because I am. Oh, come on, we're doing this. Hard this one, but you've got it nailed. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, 30 second rest before we set again. Okay, grab your drinks, guys. Everyone okay? Give me a thumbs up. Good. Karen, you all right? Cool. I like this workout. Okay, figure of eight. Okay, figure of eight, squat press two. Squat down, let's go. Figure of eight, all the way around. Up, and press. Got to do a little bit of a twizzle on your weights on this one. And then press, one, two. Keep going the other way. Well done. Up and rest. Let's go. Drive it up. Keep going. 15 seconds. All the way. Drive it and go. Ah, you can do this. Well done. Don't drop the weight. Jane throws the weight on the floor. Ah, two, one. Well done. Onto the floor. Donkey kick row, okay? So this is the pulse. Back strong, core on, pull it in. Okay, you ready? Pulse for three on each. Opposite arm, one, two, three. One, two, three. Pulse the arm as well, not just the glute. Well done. Keep it going. Brilliant, guys. These are looking good. Try not to arch through the spine. Work into the bum cheek. Flex that foot. Give that heel a kick rather than the toe. Kick it up. Well done. 10 seconds. Well done. These are looking good. All the way. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, up onto your feet. You've got your ski jump or your single tap. So this is ski, or you've got your tap. Think, Michelle, you were doing the taps. Okay, ski jump. Okay, let's go. Work it strong. Even if you want to alternate, you do four, you can then go into the taps. Just work that hard, getting it up a little bit more. Well done. Working through. These are looking good. All the way. 15 seconds. Come on. Stay strong. Brilliant, guys. I'm loving it. All the way. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, pick up your heavy weight. Kettlebell swing. Two heel lift. Heavy weight. Knees nice and soft. Well done. Swing it. You've got four swings. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang down. Do the lift. 1, 2. Swing again. Squeeze. If you don't like this position, you know you just go into your deadlift. And down. Let's go. Keep it going. Own pace, own time. Oh, this is good. Woo! Up and down, 10 seconds, let's go. Well done, squeeze and go. All the way. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, onto the floor, kettlebell. Sorry, dumbbells. Marching press, back up, back down. Toe taps or heat or foot lift. Your choice. Elbows nice and wide, but down from the shoulders. Squeeze that bum. Press. Press. We're working strong. Keep those hips high. Squeeze it into that bum. As you bring your arms down, give yourself an extra squeeze if you're doing it in the bridge. Nobody said it was easy. We've got to work it strong. Get those weights up. Nice and high. Come on, core squeeze. These are brilliant, guys. Woo! Loving the moves. All the way. Come on, work it with me. Here we go. 6 seconds to go. We're nearly there. Oh, yes. Come on, breathe in, squeeze it in. Two, one. Up onto your feet. No, stay down, stay down. I'm not in climbers. So breathe slow and fast, or just burn it through. Okay, are we ready? Get ready to go. Three, slow. One, two, three. And fast. Take it slow. Well done. Well done. Keep going. Working it and moving. Well done. All the way. Keep it going. 10 seconds. Very well now. Take away those mountain climbers. Come on, you can do this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Up onto your feet. Double row to fly. Okay, two rows, two fly. Come on, I'm feeling good, lady. Woke me up. Hinge and straight back, pull back. One, two, soft knees, fly out. Well done, stand between, down, pull, row, and fly. Well done. Here we go, you're doing well. Pull it back. Open that chest and stand. Well done. Come on, these are looking so good. 15 seconds. Pull and open. And stand. Well done. Keep moving. Come on, push it up. Well done. Work it. 3, 2, and 1. Onto the floor. Heavy, heavy weight. Heavy, heavy. Or if you don't like heavy, that's fine. You can take a light one. But working strong. We've got the Russian twist with the press. And forward. Left, right, press, in. That's it, well done. Press and in. Well done. Keep going. Keep moving. Oh, these are brilliant, guys. Here we go. Oh, in. 15 seconds. Come on, we need to take that burn. Oh, yes, these are good. Well done. Work it through. Be strong. Oh, 2, 1. Well done. 30 seconds rest and last round. Doing okay for time, guys. I'm a bit tight on time, but we'll do a cool down. Understand if you have to go. Okay, pick up those weights. I'm not going to drop the kettlebell this time. Okay, are we ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Finger the bend. 1, 2, in, and press. Twice. Well done. If you've got a light away, you might be able to press a little bit quicker than I can. But make sure you're doing a really good squat. Don't lean too far forwards. Keep it nicely strong. Really good. Here we go. Here we go. Well done. Keep it working. Keep it moving. Moving strong. Well done. Push and press. 5 seconds. Come on, we're doing well. 3, 2, and 1. I'm going to finish with my press. Well done. Donkey kick. Pulse it out. Eyes if you've got anything heavy. 6 is 5. Work into it. Hands on your weights. Donkey kick ready. Floor on. That's great. Heel kick. 1, 2, 3. Looking good. Looking strong. Well done. You're looking really top. Amazing, guys. Fantastic. Come on, work it strong. You're doing this. Well done. 20 seconds. Come on, push it through. Last round through. Give it everything you've got. I know your arms might be getting tired, but you can do this. Kick into the glutes. 3, 2, and 1. Well done. Okay, up onto the feet. Ski jump, single tap. Okay, we're ready. Get ready for the ski. Michelle, you were here doing this one. Okay, we're ready. Come on, let's work this. Arms are swinging. Let's go. Well done. Try and land nice and evenly on those feet. I'm not a skier, but I'm sure they'd put me in the Olympics with this move. We're looking so good, ladies. We're up and moving, and it's fantastic. I love it. 10 seconds. Come on, work with me. Here we go. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. Okay, kettlebell. Arm swing. Take it in. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Squeeze. 2. This has got the double heel lift. Squeeze it in. Down. Lift. 1, 2. Here we go. Squeeze. Get those bums and the hips pushed forward. Come on, drive it down. Lift. Lift. Keep going. Well done. Well done. These are looking good. All the way. Fantastic. Squeeze it up. Here we go. 10 seconds. Come on. We're nearly there. All the way. 3, 2, and 1. Onto the floor. Marching chest press. Bum up, bum down, bridge it or not, it's up to you. To bridge or not to bridge. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Squeeze it up. Press it 1. Come on, get those hips up if you're in the bridge. Squeeze and squeeze. These are looking good. All the way. Bridge and go. Squeeze and press. Well done. Keep moving. With 17 seconds. Squeeze. Try to balance. Keep it going. Well done. Looking good. Single fingers. 5 seconds. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Roll over. Mountain climb. Into this core work. Into the cardio. Are we ready? Onto the toes. 3 slow. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 8. Work, work, work it again. Keep going, 20 seconds. The arms are burning, the core tight, especially with the slows. Well done, 10 seconds, come on. Stay on here, or you can add your slows back. 3, 2, and 1. Well done. Up. Last up. Here we go. Down. Get the weight. Row to fly. Okay. Are we ready? Straight back. Pull back. 1, 2. Fly. 1, 2. Stand. You all right, Michelle? You've got 5. Fix them up. I don't think I'm 5 to these. Good work. Squeeze. Down. Row. Well done. I'm feeling it now, ladies. You're feeling good. You're looking amazing. Pull it back. Pull it back. You should be burning. The idea is to burn the muscle to make it work. Come on. Last couple of pulls. Last couple of flies. 2, and 1. Well done. Heavy weight. Heavy, heavy. Onto the floor. Twist. And fly. How are we going? There we go. Thank you back. Down, back, all right. Right, make sure you're rotating. Press and in. Left and right. Press and in. Keep it going. Rotate the left and right. Press forward. Come on, keep moving. I love it. And in. Fantastic. Well done. Press it up, bring it in. 5 seconds. Come on, stay on. 3, 2, 1. Oh, well done, ladies. Take it down. In fact, no, take it in seated position. Okay, so let me move my kettlebell. Whoops. Okay, so seated here, take one leg across, press into it, stretch into that bottom muscle. Sharon, can you still see me? Give me a wave above the screen, you've got it. See me, thumbs up, you can just see foreheads and nothing. I've seen you, Michelle. I've got you, Lowry, I can see you. That's fine, squeeze it into this bum. Well done, squeeze onto the other side. Okay, well done. Right, we're gonna do a standing stretch because I know we're tight on time, so start a few minutes late. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a pipe, stretch into the back, we're gonna roll up. And then stretch the leg. Okay, so pike up, into the toes, press up, pike. Try and really look between, stretch into those shoulders. Well done. Walk the feet to the hands, roll on up. Fantastic. Okay, take one foot back and push into that heel. Okay, push into that heel. Lean forward, take the arm across. Stretch into your shoulder. That's it. Make sure your feet are both facing the same way. Up your side then. Well done. We'll do the other side in a minute, but we're just going to pull into that leg. Whoops, if you can balance. Got a shocking balance this week. Well done. These are good. Fantastic. Okay, change it over, guys. Other foot back, heel down. Into the calf, straight leg at the back, front knee bend, pull across, side bend. Well done. Another few seconds. Bring that heel into the bum, pinch the knees, push the hips forward. Really good. That wall comes in handy, Larry, doesn't it? Got slanted ceiling. Well done. Okay, lunge to the side. Karen, I think you've already done that stretch, so you do a cross shoulder stretch. That's it. Well done. Into the inner thigh. Open up that hip. Squeeze and stretch the other way. Really well done, ladies, this morning. That was quite tough, but I enjoyed that. That was good fun. Is it just me that says a good fun then? Okay, walk your feet in. Sweep one to the sky. Sweep two to the sky. Amazing. You're all amazing. Well done, guys. Okay, and I shall see you all tomorrow. Take care, guys. See you later. Have a good day.